Live it up. I'm so sick of being so serious. It's making my brain delirious. I'm just talking true. I'm telling you about the shit we do. We're selling our clothes, living in cars, dressing it down, hitting on dudes. Hard. Got that glitter on my eyes. Stockings ripped all up the side. Looking sick and sexified. So let's go. Oh, oh. Let's go. Tonight we're
DJ K Smooth representing the super good DJs out of the 808 state, Honolulu, Hawaii. DJ Ken.
I came to dance, 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 dance. I hit the floor cause that's my plans, 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 plans. I'm wearing all my favorite brands, 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 brands. Give me some space for both my hands, 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 hands. You, you, cause it goes on.
I'm most excited about, I mean, I guess what everyone's is immersing myself in a different culture and just kind of seeing how I'll adapt to different situations, because I've always been a person who likes to know how things work and I'm a very safe person, so going abroad is very, very difficult.
Shay, hi. I'm excited about getting immersed in something new, being around awesome people, and that moped. Not the moped.
The nightlife, I have to say. It's pretty crazy.
China, I plan on discovering the culture and immersing myself in the nightlife.
I will go to malls and shop and go visit my family and try and not seem like an American.
Becoming really good at martial arts in that martial arts class.
Well, I need.
I like to eat hamburgers. It's all my Chinese can remember.
You know I know how to make them stop and stare as I fall out. The club ain't even handle me right now. Watching you, watching me, I go all out. Can't even handle me right now. Yeah, 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 yeah.
arrogant like yeah. Top like money's all the girls just male. One too many, y'all know me like 12. Look like cash and they all just there. Bottles, models, better no shares. Fall out, cause that's the business. All out is so ridiculous. Zone out so much attention. Scream out, I'm in the building. They watching, I know this. I'm rocking, I'm rolling, I'm holding. I know it, you know it.
No, I know how to make them stop and stare as I zone out. The club can't even handle me right now. Watching you, watching me, I go all out. The club can't even handle me right now. The club can't even handle me right now.
Hey, still feeling myself, I'm like out of control. Shots, let's go. 10 more rounds till I get a KO. Pop around six while I make me pose. Came to party till I can't no more. Celebrate cause that's all I know. Tip the groupies taking off they clothes. Grand finale like Super Bowl. Go hard, I run the show. That's right while I've got money to blow. More lights, more ice when I walk in the door. No hype, do a gig all over the globe. Yeah, I said it, go tell it. Confetti, who ready? I'm ready, you ready? Let's get it.
No, I know them stop and stare as I zone out. The club can't even handle me right now. Watching you, watching me, I go all out. The club can't even handle me right now.
Put your hands up, put your hands up, put your hands up.
The club can't even handle me right now.
Put your hands up, put your hands up, put your hands up. You got me watching now. Got everybody in the club wanting to know now. I am a ladies man, come be my lady and we can blow. So I bring your body and let me switch up your atmosphere. Take you out of the club and up in my new lid. Fly you around the world, shoot more, baby girl. Are you ready to go now?
You know I know how to make them stop. Stare as I zone out. The club can't even handle me right now. Watching you, watching me, I go all out. The club can't even handle me right now.
Put your hands up, put your hands up, put your hands up.
The club can't even handle me right now.
Put your hands up, let's celebrate now. Put your hands up, you know who shut them down.
Thank you for this opportunity to get to talk to each and every one of you about our wonderful life for one whole year with the most amazing group of international students that we ever could have been blessed to be with. There's many special memories for me. Started out with the convo in our home, then it went to the fact that I got to take Chinese with a bunch of you, and then I got to do Chinese here in the JAW with you. Our Sunday night church, that was wonderful. Our girls' Bible study was a blessing. Sweet treats and cookie baking at Christmas, and our trips that we missed out on several of them, but getting to go to Cambodia with you, there's been many of them, and they will always be treasured memories for me.
Yeah, I think for me, one of the things that I'm thankful for is this group was precisely the group that we needed to be here in Shanghai with. We anticipated it was going to be a good group, and you remember we prayed a lot about it at the convo we had at our home last spring. But God, like He always does, did more than all we could have asked or expected. And what we didn't anticipate, of course, was the incredibly difficult crisis our family was going to go through. But throughout that crisis, the one thing that was constant was our gratitude for this group. And you've heard us say that this group is the best group we've ever traveled with, the best group we've ever gone overseas with, but we haven't been real specific. So I just want to say a couple of things about this group that set it apart from all the other groups. This group has been one of the most harmonious groups we've ever worked with, and we can't say that about all of our groups. This group has also been, it's been low maintenance. Inside the classroom and outside the classroom, in the house, on trips, at dinners, this group has been so easy, and it's been a blessing for us. to work with such an easy group. And this group has also been, well, it's been maybe the most sensitive group of students I've ever been with. And of course, our family, we had no idea we were going to need to have a sensitive and compassionate group, but you were. And when you knew we needed your prayers, you prayed for us and you fasted for us and for Caleb. And I think God heard your prayers. I know God heard your prayers. Mm-hmm. But this group blessed us. And this group was generous. This group was grateful. And we can't say that about the other groups that we've been with. This group is a very grateful group. Our house has little stickums all over it where people come and say thank you, or people just tell us thank you. And this group also makes us feel welcome. I mean, we are older, and we're not as cool as we used to be. I know some of you are going to say, no, it's not true. You really are cool. But I know she's cooler than I am, without a doubt. But you always include us, and you welcome us to be part of events that you're involved with, and it makes us feel welcomed and loved, and that has been the huge difference this year, and we're thankful for you.
I feel like this group is very genuine. I feel like you have been very inclusive of us and of each other, mm-hmm. and I think that shows in the harmony that's in this house. Sure, not everybody gets along, but I haven't sensed the clickiness. Yes, it's normal to prefer to be with some rather than other, but you've really made us feel included. I know we haven't taken you up on some of the late night things because I'm not much of a night owl, but thank you very much for inviting us to so many things. And thank you so much for inviting us into your hearts, especially during our crisis. The comfort that you offered to me specifically will just, it endeared you. It just put you solid in my heart forever. It was such a peace that I'll never be able to express sufficiently in words. The fact that I knew that you were praying for us, the special little gifts that you would leave around for us, and the conversations, the sincere questioning that you had about Caleb, and the many hugs that I received when I really, really needed them. I just want to thank you for being so special to me. And I needed your love at that time, and you gave it unreservedly. And for that, you have a special place in my heart. I just pray blessings on each and every one of you and your families. And I want you to know that you will always be honorary members of the Rodriguez family. So whatever your name is, Rodriguez.
And that means you're welcome in our home.
Yes.
And we expect as many of you as possible to come and join us for the ladies and men's Bible study next fall. But regardless, we just want you to know that you're welcome in our home.
And your casa is tu casa.
When your families come on campus, your folks... Moda
ja, ni da ja.
That's right. Anyway, you're part of our family, and we're going to miss you, and we hope and pray we'll stay close over many, many, many years with as many of you as possible.
Saijin, haitza.
Saijin, haitza. Adios, amigos.